So we were just filming the people right up the block who are doing an all-night vigil demanding that this new government be removed. And we noticed as we were walking down the block, there's a long line of police here. Oh, you see. Now, the police, unfortunately, have just turned against the people. In fact, it was the police that refused to protect Eva Morales in the palace that led to the coup happening. So here we have lots and lots of rows of police. People here clapping for them. At least one person, that is. That's certainly not what the indigenous people would be doing. Here's a long line of police, and now comes the military. Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
¿Por qué están aquí?
Seguridad.
Pero no van a hacer nada en contra de esa gente que están haciendo una vigilia pacífica.
Ya están.
Tranquilos.
Ahorita ya lo están sacando ya.
¿Ustedes lo van a sacar?
No, hay otros que lo están sacando ya.
¿Sí?
Sí.
¿Van a sacar a la gente que están haciendo una vigilia pacífica? ¿Por qué si es pacífica?
Es un derecho.
¿No tienen derecho?
Por favor, no repriman al pueblo.
No.
Tanta matanza, tienen mamá, tienen... Por favor. Están protestando pacíficamente. Por favor, yo les pido, no sean malos.
No hay matanza.
Todos
no hay matanza.
Pero han matado en Chapare.
Entre ellos se han matado.
No, es cierto.
Ni que ya fuéramos solos, nosotros ya sabemos, nos damos muy bien la cuenta. ¿Por qué no hay ni un policía herido?
Con bala.
A ver, digan, no hay ni un militar ni un policía muerto.
Bueno, sean malos, tienen que estar con el pueblo, no contra el pueblo.
No les hagan daño, por favor.
We're saying don't do anything against these people.
Claro, por favor. Yo les pido así, por favor, no se depriman, no esta gente. Es una persona bien humilde.
Todas las razones de la ley les pertenece a ustedes y ustedes son la ley. Y listo.
Eso, por
si ellos
favor,
lo quieren,
no
lo quieren, pues no tienen que aceptar lo que es la ley.
Déjenles que hagan su bloqueo pacíficamente.
Sí,
tampoco no han destrozado, no han hecho nada de esas cosas.
Nada.
Por favor,
they haven't destroyed anything.
Tal vez
they're totally peaceful.
Pero esa gente no son vándalos. Por
they're
favor,
not vandals.
Yo les puedo pedir
peaceful, don't do anything against them.
No hagan eso,
sí,
por favor.
Una por otra nomás también hay veces.
Sus papás, sus hermanos, no
por
hagan eso,
favor.
Por favor. No
están haciendo nada malo, mire, están haciendo vigilia, están reclamando en sus derechos, por favor, yo les puedo pedir encarecidamente, no les hagan daño, por favor, es poca gente ahorita, no están molestando a nadie, por favor.
Mira, están saliendo de sus camiones,
sí, están saliendo con armas para gasificar.
Sí. They're getting ready to tear gas these people.
Han venido a emboscar, qué grave.
Oh, qué horror.
¿Cómo es posible a nuestra gente misma nos haga?
Gente tan humilde.
¿Por qué son así? ¿Ustedes no han nacido de una mujer? Qué barbaridad. ¿Cómo es posible? ¿Cómo van a ser así? Tanto han matado tanta gente.
How could they do this? ¿Cómo pueden hacer eso
por favor,
contra el pueblo?
No hagan así.
Por qué
son malos?
Okay, these people now are getting ready. Look at them, they're all getting out of their vehicles. And they're getting ready to repress these peaceful people that we just showed you. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is horrible. Look at them. Oh my God.
God, there's hundreds.
Oh my God, look at all these people. Oh my God. Oh man, look at this. We just did a live stream of all these peaceful people. Not an arm, nothing. Women, children. And look at this, they're coming out right now to destroy their vigil anybody thinks this isn't a coup, look what's going on now. Look at this horrible way they are repressing the people. This is just disgusting.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do.
You, I'll go with you. Tag. Tag. Mire lo que están haciendo. People crying already because they know what's going to happen now. They're going in guns. They're going with tear gas. They're going in to repress these totally peaceful people who have just been doing a peaceful vigil. It should be their absolute right. And this is the, quote, democracy that this coup is bringing to Bolivia. This is just horrible. I feel so heartbroken. Look at this. This is what a coup looks like. This is a fascist, disgusting coup that is now going to repress those peaceful indigenous people who only were doing a vigil, ready to sleep on the floor, calling for a constitutional government and not a coup. Watch, this is horrible, watching this happen. I pray for their safety, but I dread what's coming now, because look at these people getting ready. Look at all the tear gas canisters on them. The tear gas canisters. Esos son gases lágrimas. ¿Por qué van a reprimir el pueblo si están pacíficos? I'm asking, why are they repressing people who are just being totally peaceful? Of course, there was no answer there. Oh, tell me, how can these police and military, who for over 13 years were part of a different government that was lifting up the poor and the indigenous people, how can they feel okay now being called in to repress the people? How can they feel okay about shooting these peaceful people and tear gassing them? Women and children are there. How can they do this? How do people turn around so quickly and become monsters like this? Do they think it's okay to repress peaceful people? We saw a century ago, this kind of coup, this kind of repression. Over here to where our hotel is, because we're high up, and maybe I can film this from a higher point. Here come more and more police, coming. Look at this. Oh, now they're calling them. To our hotel room. We picked this hostel because it has a view of the square, exactly for times like this. But I didn't know we would actually see it. Oh man. Maybe the people know they're coming and they'll move. I hope they'll move. Go up here and shoot from up there and see what's happening. First, I want to see what's going on if the people have moved.